Everybody, welcome back to the channel. If you've never been here before, thank you so much for clicking on this video. My name is Dana, I play games and I react to things, and today we're starting a new adventure, Evil Within 2. I'm back in my bubble because I feel the safe, especially when I play spooky games. Now, I will be playing Evil Within alongside of Horizon Forbidden West, and as you voted, you want to see me play Outlast as well, so I will have to try to juggle all of them. But I'm excited. I did play Evil Within back in the day when it came out. I really enjoyed it. The first one, when I played the first Evil Within, I had to stop because I was so scared, honestly. So when I played the second one, I was shocked of how I still was scared, but I was shocked of how well I managed to contain my fear. So yeah, but it's been very long since I played something like real proper spooky, so this is gonna be interesting. I'm nervous already, but I can't wait as well. I hope you stick around for the whole story, because it was awesome. And yeah, let's just start with it, and that's it. Okay, let's do this. Spooky. Your win.
No. No, this is not happening.
Oh no. Noise. Ron Sebastian.
Oh god, Lily.
Ron Sebastian, run. Open it. Shit balls. There. That tells us to go there.
Damn it!
Break it!
Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
Little baby! Go on, dude, move! Why is he so slow? Move faster, dude. Coming, honey.
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on.
Oh my god.
I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
What is she? Is she here?
Damn it, where is she?
Dad, where are you?
Why is he so slow? There.
Lily? Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Oh no. I'm sorry. I'm already obsessed with my screenshots. Aww.
Really? No!
What are you doing, child? How am I supposed to take a screenshot, people? Oh my goodness gracious. Woof, that was rough. Are those men in black? Oh my god, they look like men in black. Blah, 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 blah. Breed, dude. I will never stop screenshotting. Never. Hi.
Kidman?
Nicole?
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
Ooh.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
Who are they?
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
Ooh. Sounds evil. I told you they're like special agents. Oh, fuck. The shades are dangerous.
I'm here because of this.
I'm sorry.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Well then,
Lily is dead. I read the police report. I was at her funeral.
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play.
Hmm.
Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
Ooh.
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
Aww.
Sebastian?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah.
Is it?
Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
There you go.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all.
Huh?
This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness.
I don't think so, sir.
We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
Oh my god. Pigs.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success.
Oh, look at his face. He's just pure evil, isn't it? Guys.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse.
You deserve that,
Diggs. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos.
Mr. Castellanos.
I am providing you an opportunity.
As the Italian.
Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before.
Don't trust them. I wouldn't trust a man with eyes like that.
Or let her die.
Oh, that is terrible.
It's your choice.
That is just the most terrible thing anyone could say. He's already accepted that his daughter is dead. I mean, he hasn't. He's still suffering, but to say a thing like that, of course he's gonna go in.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you.
Sure you will. Bye, Nicole. Here you go.
And someone else will be in there for you.
Excuse me?
Are you ready?
What's that supposed to mean? That sounded evil. Ew. I don't like him.
Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you. STEM entry in 3, 2.
It's like Avatar.
One.
Oh my god. Holy. I'd like to experience that. What's the drowning? That's disturbing. Ooh. Shit. That's rough, man. I'm so sorry. I'm just so bad at this. I really need to learn how to take screenshots here because I'm the Queen Screenshot. I should rename my channel Screenshot Queen. Yep, I think I should. Oh, okay. Are we going? Oh, yay! Okay, I'm going. It's pretty, isn't it? Somehow it's just...
Is this... Where am I?
Oh, oh fuck. It's beautiful in the way that the lights reflect. But it's just scary.
Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily!
Dad!
It's terrible. I'm so sorry, Mr. Sebastian.
I know it's hard to accept Myra.
Oh, Myra.
She's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Go.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
What do you mean? Oh my god, that's the start. I remember the first when I got as far as the first village and there was this man on the chains, like the monster. And that's it. I just couldn't. I just had to stop. It's like my, I thought my heart is gonna give out. Honestly. Yep, this is my safe house.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Yes.
Kidman. What?
Hi, Nico.
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you.
Okay.
This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child?
Aww.
This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room.
Let's get down to business.
Do you see anything unfamiliar?
It got million, million nights just like this. So let's get
Lily down. Drew this picture of
I'll
me.
Stop.
It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
Aww. I'm sorry. Mama, please don't worry about me.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here.
Uh-huh.
Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them.
Yukiko.
You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
Union.
The STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing, too, huh?
Of course
I do. It, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Sure. Okay.
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way.
Of course
without
it doesn't.
Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone
Lily
from
is the core.
Kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside
oh
there.
Oh my god.
Great.
Including myself, is that?
Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. To find Lily. Otherwise she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Lovely. Search the Mobius search team members within STEM for lead finding Lily. Okay.
Baker. Team leader. He's the
Baker.
Guy I should try to find first.
Alright. Okay, let's look at them.
Harrison. Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself.
Love your voice. So deep, so dangerous.
O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians. Sykes.
Sykes. Ooh, yikes,
Tech,
Sykes.
But at least he has some small arms training.
Like little short arms, like myself.
Hoffman, psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey.
This could be why?
Union, huh? Looks like any town USA.
It was designed that way to keep the test subjects calm and relaxed.
Calm and relaxed.
Test subjects.
The exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened at Beacon was beyond our control.
It doesn't seem like you've got much control this time, either.
I know,
look,
right?
I don't know what you're going to encounter in there. If you need information, I'd suggest you try talking to some of the locals. You know, canvass the area. Just
what
like you
locals?
Told me back at KCPD.
You were never a real detective, kid.
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting anyway, okay?
Totally, babes. Okay. This is done. Anything else I need to see? Investigate.
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
Feels like a hospital. The kitty. Oh, I remember the kitty. No, I don't.
The
I
cat.
Just remember the kitty.
I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Red eyes. Meow.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Don't lie. A relic from a pre-phone camera era these are found mostly in old people's attics and estate sales. They can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. Let's view it then. Lily.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything.
Boo.
They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before.
The script is a bit silly, isn't it?
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your
family. I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost. Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
His voice is just so, oh, thanks. Jar of goodies. Green gel, its grossness usually comes from dead enemies, but if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Thanks, kitty.
Yum. Thanks, kitty cat. Yum, yum. Anything here? Meow. Oh.
A mirror.
Yep.
Just like Beacon. Should be a way out.
Yep, but...
Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors?
No, no. Save terminals. Yes, let's save it. There we go. Better save it than be sorry. Let's go.
Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
Spooky. Let's go. Dude. The loading screens. Gotta love them. Oh, Moira.
Oh, no.
Moira with her earrings.
Lily, what's wrong?
Aww.
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
She's so cute. Sorry, Sebastian? Mr. Sebastian.
What's wrong? Are you all right?
It's your earrings, babes. I can't.
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right?
Come here, Myra. Take off those earrings.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Ooh. Damn. Brightness, come on. Oof. Shit. Let the spookiness start. Oh shit balls.
Is this the right place?
I don't know. Okay, let's go. Fuck it.
What the?
Yeah. Something's sparkly there. I don't know. I don't want to. This is just so fucked up. Aha. 102. Ugh. That wasn't there before. Okay, never mind. What about you? You're gonna come open? No. Well, boo you too. Am I lost already? Can't be. Okay. Sebastian, come on. You should stop smoking. I have a flashlight. Can I sit in the chair and rest for a minute? Ah, fuck. I don't want to. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Look at these beautiful paintings. New. Okay. I'm slightly nervous. It's disturbing.
What the hell?
I know, right? Oh. Artiste. We have an artiste on our hands.
One of the search team.
Yes.
Baker.
Shit. Oh. What do you want me to do with it? That's mad. Oh. Whoa. Okay.
The team leader. One bullet. Straight through the head.
Jesus. Why is there a camera? The fuck was that? Why was he laughing like that? What is wrong with you, sir? Why are you laughing so? Oh, but I don't want to.
Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
I'd say so. Okay, nothing there. Hello? Oh, wait a second. Oh, I'm so right. Like, my belly is a bit like, I have a knot in there. What the shit?
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
You evil. That's naughty. Why would you do that? Oh shit. Oh. No, I'm okay. Hey, I want my flashlight. Oh my god. Let me see if I can open that. No. Okay, well now I know. Oh fuck. Oh.
Hello? Shit. Who was that?
He sounded evil, Mr. Sebastian. Just saying. Fuck. I'm sure they can't, like, just dump, like, some super spooky monsters on me, like, right this second, right? Let me see what's here. Okay, I'll go there first. It's like I don't know. Alright, Thales. Is that it? Okay. Congratulations, Truth Seeker. Thank you for taking our spiritual acuity test. We're pleased to welcome you to the next level of knowledge. Please report to the nearest MU Center with this letter. They send from something something to something something. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. That was that. You see, I thought it's more than just... Oh, why did they keep turning off my flashlight? It's really evil. Fucking hell. I saw that. Okay, there was someone there. What the fuck? What the fuck? A shitballs.
Shit.
Nothing. Enter an exiting cover. Hold R1, enter cover. When the cover icon is displayed, the cover icon figure 1 will be displayed when you're facing a valid cover point. Okay. Moving in cover, move along to cover corners. When near corners, cover and area icon will be displayed. Move in directions. Yes, okay. What?
What the hell was that?
Is he gonna come back?
Just like the search team member.
I'm slightly nervous. Oh my god, I can't.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Fucking hell. No, I don't want to. Shut the fuck up. I can't do this. Oh. Lovely. Where did my flashlight go out? I can't do this. Oh my mamma mia. I suppose I'm not supposed to go there. Oh my goodness gracious. What is this place? I don't want to be here. Why did I want to play this again? Can someone tell me? Oh fuck. I bet he can't see me. I'm sure he can't see me. I swear to you, if some loud noise happens and like my phone rings or someone knocks at the door. Or really anything, I will lose it. I'm fucking scared. Who is she? A lift. Oh god, please don't be that man with the chainsaw. Oh my god, from the first part. Please don't be that. Please don't be that. The butcher, you know? That's so scary. Is it? Oh my god. Tell me again, why did I want to play this? Honest to God. What's wrong with me? Oh, Jesus Christ, don't turn off your flashlight, you creep. You crazy or something? Oh, fuck you. Just fuck you. I don't want to touch them. Are they moving? Fuck, are they moving? What the fuck? Oh. Someone's moving there. I have tears in my eyes. I'm terrified. Ladies, stop moving, please. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Shit.
Don't look back. Please don't. What is that? What the fuck is this? Oh, lovely. It's me. Oh, Jesus. Fucking hell.
What the hell?
Oh, It's her. It's her. What am I supposed to do? Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't do this. Can you not? Oh my lord.
Shit. Trapped in here.
Are you? Where am I supposed to go? Oh god, thank you. Climb, Boo, climb! She's in the fucking room, babes. Climb.
God damn it. What the hell is that thing? Oh.
Guys, why did I want to play this? Lady, you need to chill. Sebastian, Boo, you need to get the fuck out of there, okay? Oh no, I don't want to. Oh fuck no, I don't want to. Can I stay here?
Oh, I don't hear it.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, you got it,
lady. Run! What the shit, dude? Oh my god. You're a disgusting woman. Oh god. Wow.
Alright. What the fuck is going on here?
I don't know. But I just don't want to go further. Okay, it will regenerate more quickly if you stand still, so try to find a safe place to hide and recover when in critical condition. Okay. But I would say I need some medikit or something, no?
And now where am I?
Oh, there we go. Syringe. Medication. Yes. L1. Okay. Very nice. Okay. Let's put it in a shortcut. Wonderful. Better than nothing. Please, flashlight. Guide. Ooh, journal. The handwriting in this journal is neat and precise. The final entry reads as follows. Just got the call. Now I know the reason for all the weird shit that's been happening the last few days. It's the worst possible scenario, but at least I don't have to pretend anymore. The things I've seen, they've all changed. It's too late to save them. It's time to put my training to practice. May God have mercy on their souls and mine. Ooh. You stop closing the bloody doors on me. I swear it. Okay, cool. Mission. Okay, I need to go here, okay? Safe house, safe point, mirror. Okay, cool. We're going. Oof, let's go. Who's out there, though? Oh, nice.
Where were you when I needed you?
Like, you wouldn't be able to take that lady down. Mm-mm.
Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here.
I know, right? Aww, love you, Daddy.
What did I get myself into?
Oof.
Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. Mm. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
I don't want to.
Sure.
I know, right? Naturally, current plants with medical properties component can be used to craft some useful items. Wonderful. Okay. Let's put them here. I want to go here first. I want to see if there's anything I can take. Yeah, I don't think so. You know what? Let's just go to the safe house first, because let's not be silly. I do want to explore, but yeah. Let's just go to the safe house first, if I can go there like this, of course. I feel like I won't. Yeah, I think that was the right way. Silly me. You know me. If you watched any of my gameplays, I get lost very easily. So this is me in my best, My best,
Don't worry, Sebastian.
I don't know the word. I don't know the words today.
Too quiet.
Yeah, I don't know. This is me.
Hello? Hey!
Shit.
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Yeah, don't. This is me in my base. That's what I meant to say. Sebastian, don't. Sebastian, don't, babes.
Hello?
Gotta eat. Skin and bones. Gotta eat. Clean your plate. You gotta eat. Skin and bones.
That is disturbing.
I said eat!
Ew. Ah, dude.
What the?
That is so disturbing.
Shit!
That blood didn't look good. Whoa. What the shit? How is she fucking standing up again?
Oh god.
Fuck you, woman. Oh. That's what I thought. You're disgusting.
Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, there's monster people in this town.
I learned that it really is like Beacon here.
They're wearing lamps on their heads.
The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Well, yeah, she's your daughter. You're gonna have to. Poor dude. What the fuck? I'm sorry, dude. Fuck. Should I go upstairs and see who's there? Maybe there's some goodies. Maybe some more monsters. Ugh. Why is it so disgusting in here? Gunpowder, yes. It's very good. Very good. Very nice. Why do they have upstairs? Just one room? What kind of house is that? What a tiny one. Okay, bye-bye. Mr. Sebastian is angry. Okay, let's run. Okay. Aha. Nice. Gunpowder. Ooh, weapon parts. That's good. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Whoa. Okay, how do I reload? Okay, cool. Union. We're going. Welcome to Union. Well, thank you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look, look. Someone there. How many is there? Whoa, that's a lot of them. Shitballs. It's them. Can I have your gun? Whoa.
Mobius members.
Hmm.
Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Ugh. I don't feel like I want to do this. That's a lot of them there. Okay, there's something here. Sneak kill unaware enemy. Yes, okay. What is that? Oh, okay. Hmm. I just hope they can't see me, those ones. Cool. I'm slightly nervous. I just hope. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Why is he acting this way? Okay. They're like zombies, aren't they? So this makes a good zombie game, almost.
Shit.
Let me in. Oh fuck, closer.
Oh fuck.
You probably want to cover that little window there.
Hopefully that'll hold.
What's up with your shoulder, sir? Cute. Okay, that's not a good sound. Oh,
don't come any closer!
Easy,
Tiger.
Easy.
Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be
Who's
one
Mobius?
Of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Oh, it's like the organization.
What they can do?
Yes, yeah, but why would
I
you
have.
Shoot at me?
Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
Mm.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job.
Oh,
my job
aren't
is
you
to solve
special?
A hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot!
Do it. No! Stupid idiot.
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side.
Mm-hmm.
Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm from Italy.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill. So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here?
Yes.
Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you.
Mm-hmm.
Not until Lily is found.
Puss.
Who?
Look.
Who?
Everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe.
Yes.
But
of course.
I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonated the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Clearly. Oh my god.
Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too.
Okay.
Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out.
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators.
Sure.
That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah. Okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
Okay.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. The time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple.
Oh, but really?
This is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We use the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Moby has sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
Oh, shut up. Honestly.
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait.
Yes.
Did you just say
what? Yes, I did. Huh.
Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings. Leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it.
Why is he such
team
a
leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am?
The top one?
I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
It's more dangerous out there than I expect. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
You didn't.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear.
Yes.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Yeah,
whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't...
Grow some balls. Honestly.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside.
Okay.
I'll mark its location for you.
Cool.
But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Alrighty, so... we will do that. Where's our map? Can we see? Can we zoom? Save house. This is Resonance. Good sad news. Communicator track down the girl's voice. This is Mobius ABC. Okay. That's all there is. Alrighty, kids. This was pleasant. Very nerve-wracking, I must admit. There's parts. I would assume we can upgrade or something. I think... oh! Supply box. Each safe house contains a supply box. Lovely. Oh, lovely. Oh, that's so good. Coffee maker. Drink coffee at a coffee maker. Store your full energy. Yes. This is so cool, actually. I love this. Just like a chill moment, like, you know? Nice.
Takes the edge off.
And anything here? No. Okay. There we go, we're saving. Oh, wait a second, there's a workbench here, so workbenches. I use all the things I love how he's looking around. It's like such a genius. What are you making there, sir? Crafting. Okay. Yay. Weapons. Oh, that's good. 90. We have only 30, so we can't. Okay. This is pretty cool. Okay. Ammo capacity. Yeah, we can do this. We only have 10. Nothing for a tenner. Okay, coolio. We're gonna save once more. And I would say this was enjoyable as hell. Super spooky. Honestly, I'm terrified to play more, but we will play more in just a jiffy. Thank you so much for checking it out with me, for being all spooked just like myself. You probably weren't, because like my stomach was actually turning, so I can only imagine what's ahead. Oh god. Anyway, thank you so much. If you watched it this far, you're a superstar. Thank you. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do, and I will be with you very, very soon. Like I said, I'm gonna start this just in a jiffy. I just need to take a break, need to replenish my stamina and stuff like that. Anyway, have an awesome day. I'll see you soon. Bye.